Yo guys, it's up Shadow here, welcome back to some more Far Cry New Dawn, because apparently this game is not finished yet. There's one more idiot to kill. The most idiot of all idiots. No, actually not. It's actually kind of weird, because to me, the twins were always like the main bad guys, and now it turns out it's him. Or he's the last one we need to kill. It's really weird. But yeah, you know what I want to do right now? I want to get some more titanium, because I want to at least get one level 3 weapon. Because I think I want to try if that actually makes a difference in the fight. So, gonna fast travel with an airdrop over there and gonna hunt some wolves until we get a bunch of titanium. Then we'll get ourselves a level 3 weapon, probably a sniper rifle or something. Not quite sure yet, but we'll see. I think we have to go. Let me check. I think past this river should be alright for wolf hunting, as far as I remember. Yeah, I think that should be pretty much right. Also, I'm back to recording with the capture card, because the problem with OBS is if OBS runs well, it is better than the capture card. The problem is if it fucks up, I don't really see it, which then leads to like an hour of laggy footage, which I'll have to record again. That is not very cool. Jesus. It's just a random like enforcer enemy running around. That is insane. Okay. Oh! I spy with my little eye a blade. In yours.
You've well, turned well, things well. In our favor now.
Did I now? Okay, we'll cool. Okay, so let me make some bait. And at least get some of these. So, let me get that. Also, I think I will get myself my little doggo back. Oh my, that's so annoying. My mouse does a weird double click every once in a while. Believe me, it's super annoying. There we go. One wolf skin. What are you doing here? Seriously? What's up? You kids came from nowhere. Why? Go there, Timber. Distract her so I can kill her.
Shut the fucking door!
Because that works actually pretty well. Stupid Eden skate. Okay. Let's get another wolf. There we go. Growing that. Oh, come on, wolfie. Really? Running away now? Come back with my fur, you bastards! You are marked, you know? Why are these guys following me now? What the heck? There we go. Finally. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Got another wolf skin. Yeah, let's try to get... Let's make some more drawing knives. Some more of these. I don't even know how many I should get. Probably 5. That's, I think, my carry maximum, I believe. But, yeah. We'll see. There we go. Thank you. I'll just let my companion keep them at bay. Stop coming after me, you idiots! There we go. Okay, one more. Another one down. And let's go for the last one. Throwing knives are still the best thing. Shit. When you hit them, that is. Why can I not throw? I couldn't throw a throwing knife there. There we go, now I can throw it. What? What is going on, man? Oh well, okay. So we got 5 wolf pelts. So let me go back to home base. Well, we don't necessarily need to go to home base, but you know. Just make it comfortable there. I'm gonna see if we can get ourselves now a level 3 weapon. I hope so. That would be kind of cool. At least see one before the game is finished. Right. Okay, let me trade the loot first. 350 titanium. Yeah, thank you very much. Wait, workbench level 1 of 3? Really? Have I not unlocked the level 3 weapon store yet? Do I have to unlock that first? Not even aware of that. Oh yeah, totally. Well, change of plans then. We'll grab ourselves another outpost. Let's do like 2 outposts and then we can upgrade it. Why the heck not, right? I mean, there we go. Okay, so I think we got a stealth weapon. Yeah, we got ourselves a pistol. Not the most OG.
The resort with the trailers has just been retaken by the Highwaymen. More ethanol, but also more guards and more alarms.
I don't care about that. Just snap their necks, stab them in the eyes. Oh god, somebody's listening to terrible music in here. That has to stop immediately. I wonder if they will question it if suddenly people stop shooting over there. What do you think? Okay, he's climbing up. We'll try to get him there, I guess. Good. Next, I would say this guy. Okay, that guy is also down. Okay, he is out for gold. Ah, shit. Okay, that's not good. Parachute! Let's get the big guns! Shit, y'all are. Okay. Seriously, I kinda overestimated this gun when I bought it. I have to be honest. Because at first, this looks like a very tough gun, you know? You have a big magazine, you can shoot awesome high caliber bullets, but you hit jack shit with it. But, you know, I guess this kinda makes sense in a way.
Reinforcements are driving down on the quads.
Okay. That is not a quad. I don't know what you call this, but that's not a quad. What that is, however, is good target practice. That, I think, is the boss, right? Can we assassinate him? Oh, that worked! Okay! Oh, gee! There we go. Where's the rest, Timber? Oh, there's another one. What's up? Oh, there he is. Hello. Kick you in the nuts. Again. Oh, sorry, Timber. I'm very sorry, Timber. Oh, he's still up the racing outfit on. Fits with the helmet, though. Everything fits very well. Looks good. Alright, I think we need 500 ethanol for the next upgrade, yes? Which we might have... Oh, Demon Gorilla, we got a new thingy. Do we want to scavenge it? Let's just see if we can upgrade it. Oh, we cannot upgrade it here. No, we don't have enough. Okay. You know what? I will actually... No, it's fine. Actually, the weapon set is fine that I'm using. But, I think if we just scavenge another outpost... We could just get that and we'll retake it later. That's fine. We'll just get that 50 ethanol from them and... So now it's just... Yeah, it's now it's just smart like that. But we could still... I mean, we can drop nearby somewhere. That is okay. Okay. Now let's travel back to Prosperity. And get ourselves a better weapon, hopefully. Not quite sure how expensive these are gonna be. But we'll see. There we go, kiddos. Also, I think I can upgrade it once more, right? It's now on level 2, I believe. Yeah, so I will be able to upgrade it once more, which is interesting. So, okay.
I'm doing my best to contribute.
Oh, and then I can... Oh, maybe I'm really that far behind in weapon tech. I don't know. Oh, let me get... We can actually compare some damage, because I want to get the sniper rifle, right? So, the level 2 sniper rifle deals 250 damage. And if we go see, is there a... There is a 250 damage? And stealthed? Oh, wait, okay, that is the advantage. It is a stealthed sniper rifle, huh? Graffiti Gardener's Fury. That sounds kind of fun. The optimized R84 assault launcher, and then there's the elite stuff here. Oh god, look at that block dragon. Ah, yeah, okay, that is a cool throwback there. Let me just see, what do we have here? Oh yeah, 800 damage. That's insane. That's an insane damage. Oh, and there's of course the Blunderbuss, it's a boss saw, the MG42. Yeah, somehow I have the feeling the elite upgrade is insane in damage. Because it jumps from 250 to 800, and that is a lot. Oh, actually, with this, it's double, huh? Oh, this is more an assault rifle. So, you know what? We'll get this, right? We'll get this as a replacement. Then, oh, we can get something, one thing more. What else should we get here? Do we want to get the, what is the? Oh, so I think you have to unlock this manually with the, what is it? The Ubisoft points or the Far Cry credit points? It's kind of strange, because it's technically the same gun, it just has better handling, so it's just flat out better. But you can craft it with materials, that's very interesting. Okay, there we go. Oh, we can also craft the bow, technically. And the saw launcher, if we would like to. Oh, we can actually craft even more here. A submachine gun. Or a... Oh, that's a shotgun. Lever action shotgun. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's go with that. Sure, why not? Let's go with that too. We don't need an explosive weapon, do we? Yeah, we cannot get a psych gun, but that's okay. And then we'll get the melee steel bat. Sure. Okay. Right. So, let us... Can we just... No, we cannot fast travel there. That's annoying. We can fast travel there.
taste is sweet.
Okay, sorry. Again, it fucked up. So you don't miss much. He ate a lot of fruit. Apparently. So this is gonna be a mystic superpower fight and not a gunfight, I see.
Soil is not clean. Stop, please.
Oh great! Wild goose hunt here. So I think the recording probably just stopped on the airdrop, I think. So he didn't miss much. Oh gee. Oh yeah, okay, this is gonna be a fucked up fantasy fight, yeah? Okay. Of course, Far Cry couldn't have a normal boss battle. Not this one, at least. Alright, let's see. Oh, hello, buddy. You look like the freaking Hulk. Oh, gee. Ow. Stop. You idiot. Leave me be. Oh, that was a good shot. I wonder if throwing knives are still the most... Oh shit, I took out the camera. Damn it! Oh, I see what happened here. Normally I have to press Y for the superpower. But it switched my keyboard layout, so it's now the other way. Y and Z are on the German and the English keyboard. Y and Z are switched. And if you switch your keyboard layout, yeah, then that happens. We'll do it this way. Ow! Superpower! Damage missed. Oh yeah, still wildly most powerful thing in the game. By not even a small margin. Not even... Not okay. That is not okay, okay? This is silly. Then we just run around, craft some more. You might have Hulk powers, but I have the power of the sharp pointy knives that I throw at you. Ow. But I also have to craft more, more of these, of course, because, yeah. How much can we craft of these? I think 4, right? Oh no, we... Oh yeah, 4. We, did upgrade our capacities a little bit. Ow! Woo! Oh, I got one throwing knife back. Haha, okay. Ah! I need to hit here! Look at that! That damage is insane! That is so dumb! I mean, if even dynamite does not deal as much damage as your throwing knives, I don't know, man. Let's grab them again! Oh, yeah, okay, now I need to bounce. Now he's angry. You know, the thing is, I kind of love how they designed that fight. Did you see how he turned around while picking up that rock? To expose his weak side, so to speak. That is a cool thing. I like that. That's a, you know, cool design. Like that? See that? That is very cool. The problem is... It doesn't mean anything with throwing knives being that overpowered and that Eden's Gift thing where you can just run up to people and just knife them in the back, essentially. Oh, I think I just beat part of him. Oh, Jesus! I almost one-shotted him. Well, three-shotted him, actually. But you know what I mean. Yeah, you see there? How he turns aside? That was so silly! Death by a thousand pointy knives!
Ethan?
Yeah, he's... Yeah, no. Sorry. Acupuncture extreme is what I did.
Father? Father?
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
You look unwell.
I know. I'm so scared. I know, son.
Oh, the veins! Kill him!
Can you forgive me?
No. That would have been fun.
Father.
He did. Yeah, I know you lost another family member. I'm sorry.
Oh, my son.
What is that in the background? A bird? Sorry. I had to.
His only fault was that he was mine.
Oh, it's not finished yet? Or what? Oh no, it's another flashback. Ugh. I do not like flashbacks. I really don't. Most of the time, flashbacks are pointless and annoying.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
This is not God's plan. Do you understand me, son?
You're an old man. And when you die,
that's why you were a horrible child. Again, I have no regrets. The only one I actually feel sorry for is Joseph. Oddly enough.
But I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement.
Oh boy.
There is only the justice of God's hand. end this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.
This is fucked up! Me. This is the only one I feel like not killing! I'm serious!
Release me.
I'm sorry! This is the only one I feel bad shooting! That is so fucked up! Oh god. I don't know. If your game makes the villain from the last game, I mean, maybe they planned this, but if your main villains and your all the other characters are so boring that the only one I actually care about is the villain from the last game who somehow goes through this weird, like, almost a redemption arc, I don't know. That is weird. If that was planned, bravo, well done. If not, well, I don't know. Okay, I just want to see if this ends now. I don't want to end the episode if it's shortly before the end. Let me just restart my capture stuff just so it doesn't fuck up during the next sequence, alright? Alright, so. Oh, we travel to Russia's grave? Okay. I guess so. And Russia's grave, it's in prosperity. Okay. Wasn't aware of that, to be honest, but okay. It's in the back of the base. Alright. Let's go. Oh, it's like out back? Okay. Ah, I see. Okay. We don't even have a dedicated graveyard or something. Alright, I think this is it, right? And it's day. Is that his
Keep
watch?
Proud of us.
Hey,
Look
you
at
got
what
beer!
We've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail. That all of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope.
Cheers!
Here's to hope.
Yep, that's it. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. That's the game. Wow, that was kind of short. I have to actually count how long that was in hours, because I cannot really tell right now. But, I mean, I guess this was kind of like a one-off in between. Again, like Blood Dragon, like Primal. But at least for Primal, I can say Primal lasted a lot longer than this for me. Maybe I have it wrong in my memory, but this feels incredibly short. And again, I don't know if that was intended, but I felt more for Joseph than any other character in this game. And he was only introduced like in the last third of it. I don't know. If you're the character from another game, if you put it in your game, make sure he's not more charismatic than the whole rest of your cast. I don't know. That's bad. It's kind of like if they would have put Voss in one of the other games. He would have just outshined everybody else. That just doesn't work. You know what I mean? It's... And also... Of course, he was not portrayed as a villain. That kind of helps. But, you know, these flashbacks, they try to portray the villains as kind of... You know, oh, they were human too back in the day. And no! Most of them were assholes back in the day as well. I have absolutely... Like, no remorse. And the one I actually do feel that he doesn't deserve it is Joseph. So I just want to see... Oh, actually, I can escape. Okay. I just want to see what happens after the end credits here. If there's anything special, maybe there's a new game plus. The world is yours. Thank you. That's nice. What does that mean? The end of Eden. Well, it's loading something. So I guess in Far Cry 5 there was New Game Plus, which I start, but it was incredibly easy. To be honest. Oh, we just get back here. That's it.
Hello, mister.
Hello. That's it, huh? That's it. Nothing more to do. And yeah, that area is much smaller than Far Cry 5's. It's like, it is short one region, basically. Because this, I do not count this as a region. This is just a travel. This is basically a road to one place. Yeah, I mean, we haven't even unlocked all the perks. I mean, and I can almost guarantee you, if somebody who is a bit more talented than me, admittedly, but I'm sure somebody could go through this game from start to finish with only throwing knives and stealth. I guarantee you, it would be doable. Easily, probably. Because you will get Eden's Gift, and once you get Eden's Gift, you can easily kill every guy in boss fight with throwing knives to the head. It's so easy. I mean, it's silly, but yeah. I don't know what to say. I kind of had more hopes for this game, but after all what I've heard, my hopes kind of died slowly, and yeah, I wasn't wrong there. And I wouldn't recommend this to anybody, to be honest. It is not a great game. I mean, if you really are a sucker for open world games, and you absolutely have nothing left to play, and you desperately need something, check out if this is on sale. But don't pay full price for this. This is not worth it. No, it's just not. It's kind of weird, boring. The post-apocalyptic aspect doesn't get played up too much in the gameplay. You know, I would have loved to be like Fallout kind of weapon customization. Nothing like that. You just get these prefabricated weapons to play with, some of which are cool. A lot of them are just very generic. They don't really feel cool to use. And the whole base building. I mean, I felt the impact of... I think there's three buildings that have impact. One is the quick travel thing. Then if you go out fighting a lot, then the health, the pharmacy is something. And the weapons workbench. But I could probably even go without that at this point. So the infirmary and the helicopter place, that's the only two things you technically need to upgrade. I mean, we never cared about crafting explosives. Vehicles? I mean, no. I mean, we used the helicopter like twice. And that wasn't even enjoyable. The training camp, absolutely useless. The dog is the only companion you need. And the healing garden? I mean, if you really want to complete the game, then this will be the thing you want to get. Because you can unlock all the collectibles, which is something I probably will do, but not on camera, because I think that is extremely boring, even more boring than the normal game. So, guys, still, thank you so much for watching, sticking through this with me. I have to think about what I'm actually going to record next. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Take care.